The armed man with the snake eyes. Oh, the Kanka kick. Cover. One, two, and no. Cliff's just kicked out there. He just started punching out of nowhere. Another clothesline. Now what's this? Iron Man with the power slam. Oh wait, he tried to go. Wait, no, that wasn't the iron leg drop. It's just a leg drop by Iron Man. He ducked it. Oh! A released German suplex. That takes power right there. Gets back up on the apron. Waits for Iron Man to get back up. Suplex him out the ring. Oh, he suplexed him out the ring. Now Eclipse has a kendo stick. And hits Iron Man. Iron Man got right back up. That armor definitely protects him from kendo stick shots. I know that much. And he takes a side headlock takedown. Oh wait, a shot to the gut. And slams him on the steel. And he does it again. This time it was on the carpet though. Speaking of the carpet, there's a face buster on it. Under that is, well, more steel. And there's the Iron Curtain! He connected with the Iron Curtain. One, two, and no. Wait a minute. Eclipse countered that. And, wait, there's the Coquina Clutch! There's the Coquina Clutch! He's got it locked in on Iron Man! Will Iron Man tap out? Iron Man may have to tap here. Iron Man rolled over. And no, he flipped him over. Now he's delivering punches to the skull. And again, the Eclipse is busted open now. And he countered it. Oh, it slams him on the carpet. They're still under that. Wait, oh my God, he let it right on his neck. One, two, and no. He slams his face into the mat. Now, wait, I think he busted through Iron Man's mask. He's still attacking Iron Man. Iron Man countered it. Oh, and a missile drop kick by Iron Man. And Iron Man takes that into a steamroller. One, two, three. No, he kicked out. I thought for sure that was gonna be it. Another power slam by Iron Man. What else does he have to do here? Go for the 450! He connected with the 450 splash. One, two, and no. Sets him on the top rope. There's a super hurricanrana by Iron Man. There's another Iron Curtain connecting. And now look at Iron Man zipping and jiving here. There's another tanker kick. There's a hip toss again. Another leg drop. Wait, maybe thinking a little Iron Thunder! Connected with the Iron Thunder! One, two, and no! Iron Man brought back the Iron Thunder. It still isn't enough. Another power slam. Okay, that's getting enough. Oh, and there's another face buster. Back Russian leg sweep. He's calling him up for something. And a missile drop kick again. Now he's gone. Another iron, no. Another counter. And now, in a coquina clutch. In a coquina clutch. What do you let go? What do you let go for? Could have had this match won. Oh, now here it is. There's the solar mission. The solar mission. No one's ever got out of this. And Iron Man taps out. This one's over. Eclipse wins this one. Not only has no one made Eclipse tap out, no one has ever broken out with a solar mission since he's come back. There's one person who broke out of it, I can't remember who it was. It's the combination of skill and concentration. So rise to the occasion, do something amazing. Cause anything that I do, I dominate it. Iron Thunder still wasn't enough. He could have run with the Gokina clutch, but he went behind Iron Man to do this. The solar mission. I'm stronger, go harder. I'm the monster. I conquer, dominate anything I want to. My passion, my skill, my focus, my hunger. Just to put it simple. And Eclipse has advanced to round two. We will face the winner of our next matchup. Here's your winner, Eclipse! Eclipse, going on to round two. Stay tuned for the next matchup.